Here, our next problem is, find the value of k if the area of the quadrilateral is 28 square units whose vertices are minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, k, 3, minus 2 and 2, 3. Here, we are given the area of the quadrilateral to be 28 square units. So, area of quadrilateral formula is half into x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3, x4 y4, x1 y1 again, which is given to be 28 square units. We can substitute the values here in their respective places. So minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, k, 3, minus 2, 2, 3. And again, we have to end with minus 4 and minus 2. So, which is equal to 28. Now, take this 2 and multiply it here with 28. Now, we have to consider the down arrows. So, minus 4k plus 6 plus 9 minus 4 minus of, now up arrows. So, 6 and minus 4 minus 3 plus 3k, sorry, plus 3k. Plus 3k, minus 4 and minus 12 is equal to 28 into 2 will give you 56. The simplification goes like this. So, minus 4k plus 11 minus 3k plus 10 is equal to 56. So, now simplifying this, you will get 7k plus 21 is equal to 56. So minus 7k is equal to 56 minus 21, which is equal to 35. So k is equal to 35 by minus 7, which is equal to minus 5. So value of k is equal to minus 5. Here we have the next question as, if the points A is equal to minus 3, 9, B, A, B and C, 4, minus 5 are collinear, and if A plus B is equal to 1, then find A and B. So the points are given to be collinear. So that means the area of triangle formula x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, x1, y1 will be equal to 0. So half of A is minus 3 and 9, x2 is A, y2 is B, x3 is 4 and y3 is minus 5, x1 is minus 3, and so this is equal to 0. Now taking this 2 here, it will get vanished. So the next step is minus 3a minus 5 minus 3b, sorry, minus 5a down arrows plus 36 minus of, now up arrows, 9a plus 4b plus 15 is equal to 0. Now removing the brackets, this will reduce into minus 14a minus 7b plus 21 is equal to 0. You have a common factor 7, so you can divide that. This will become minus 2a minus b plus 3 is equal to 0. So taking the constants to this side, to right hand side, 2a plus b is equal to 3. We are given that a plus b is equal to 1. change the signs and subtract it, you will have A is equal to 2. So which gives value of A. Substituting, A is equal to 2 in A plus B is equal to 1. 2 plus B is equal to 1. B is equal to 1 minus 2, which is equal to minus 1. So value of B is minus 1. So A is equal to 2 and B is equal to minus 1 will be your answer.